Alright, here's the first time it's running. We got water coming in at the top. Flows down, of course, all the way down. Down here, comes into the bottom tank with a 12-volt DC pump. We got two float valves. The top one I don't actually end up using, but it will turn off the pumps when the water level gets too low. So it comes from this bucket up to here to the other pump and back around full circle.